then I go over to Jason's house because I thought maybe he might like understand what I was going through, but he just kicked me out also. This is the worst day of my life. I wish I was dead. Except I am, and it doesn't even matter.
There have been times, I'll admit, when it's occurred to me that maybe I should put my career on hold and become a maker. But these last several hours here with you have erased those doubts forever.
You are nothing like you are on TV.
Oh, thanks.